All right, so I just wanted to do a quick unboxing of the Rhino Lip bumper guard. These are universal rubber lips that you can get online on Facebook through Rhino Lip UK, and there's an American version as well, which I'm not too sure of, but I'll put a link down in the description. I got this from Rhino Lip UK anyway, and just show you guys what comes in the box. It's a very cool complete package. You get everything you need. I'll just throw this box over to the side. There's a little guide about it. This is just a little card just telling you where to find them. So there's facebook.com Rhino Lip USA, if you guys can see that. I'll put the link in the description anyway. Some business cards, just with more links and emails for Rhino Lip. More of the same. Just a couple of different little things. I like this. I love kissing curbs and speed bumps. It's pretty cool. Let's get this bag of various different screws and washers and these little they call them Christmas trees, these little push clips. So they're pretty cool. And there's another one of those. Let's see, there's some of the washers. And there is little self-tapping screws in here as well, I believe. Yeah, here's one here. It's one of these little Phillips head, they're little self-tapping screws, so you don't really need to drill hole first with these. I don't know if you see it properly there. Alright, there's the little self-tappers. So they all, big bag of them, should be more than enough. Then I'll get to that in a minute. This is quite cool that it comes with a hole punch. This is for punching the holes into the Rhino Lip, so you don't actually have to drill any holes on the lip either. So that's really handy and really cool that it comes with it, because you know that's probably worth a couple of quid and they include it free in the box. And then finally we get the actual Rhino Lip, but first, just before I get to that, there's some stickers that you can maybe stick on your car or onto the lip itself. They're very hard to see. This one says just Rhino Lip, eat the street. It's very hard to see because it's a white sticker on a white background. Again, this is another white sticker on a white background, but it says I love speed bumps. And you got this one here, it's just Rhino Lip bumper guard, excuse me, and the Rhino Lip logo. So that's that. And then finally, we got the Rhino Lip itself. I'm not exactly sure how long this is, but from what I've seen online, nobody has had any trouble fitting this to a car, like run out of space on it, so that should be fine. It's a very solid rubber. It's not flexible, like overly flexible. You can't like rip it or break it like some of the other lips I've seen, like the Easy Lip. It's very durable. Trying to pull it there, it won't even stretch. So this is gonna work really well, and it's gonna last a really long time, I reckon. So that's that. The other thing I just want to show real quick is what they do in this guide. They explained it. They base it on this Lotus lip that's not available anymore, and they just talk about the development of it, and there's a bit of a fitting guide. Honestly, I think some of the fitting guides online on YouTube are a little bit better, but this one's okay, I guess. But what I think is really cool is they give you this, which is a sample of the Easy Lip, which, as you can see from its profile, it's kind of it's a very similar sort of shape to the Rhino Lip. If you can really see, because it's dark, but they're basically the same shape, and so Easy Lip is this kind of like Chinese version of it, I guess. So it's a cheap, low-quality Chinese knockoff. But you can see this one's made of like a sponge, and it stretches. And I can probably actually, I can rip that. That is pretty crappy. So if you went over anything remotely harsh on the road, you would probably rip that or break it. I can probably rip it in half again. Yep, just falls to pieces. Try and do that with my Rhino Lip. The sticker's just falling off here at the end. That's all that's happening with it. So that's the Rhino Lip. I think I'll put pricing in the description below. I can't really remember exactly how much it costs. I think it's £35 delivered from Rhino Lip UK on Facebook, which is quite good because I've seen the Easy Lip for sale for about €30 here in Ireland. So, and Steve, the guy who runs the Rhino Lip UK Facebook page, was kind enough to offer me the free shipping as well, even though I'm not on mainland UK. So that was really cool of him. So yeah, definitely. If you're looking for a universal rubber lip, and you're looking for what's the best choices out there, go for the Rhino Lip. It's definitely seems to be the best so far. I can't really comment on it yet because I obviously it's here in my hands and not fitted to my car yet. But yeah, once I fit it to the car, hopefully I'll do a follow-up video and let you guys know how it got on.